cash flow fits into that gross margin dollar conversation, essentially around, I didn't specifically call it, it's actually probably, to be honest, maybe a miss on my part, because we're very focused on cash flow, as you might imagine. We generally run the company from a cash flow perspective these days. That's the advantage of having that privately controlled long-term investment view. But it fits within the context of maximizing profit dollars even as you grow. And then you couple that with the synergy concepts around the cost synergies has been the is how we tend to think about it. And in terms of R&D as a percent of revenue, you know, let's we're still working our way through what's the long-term optimal percentage that we want to run at. And I think it's going to fluctuate by company and by types of technology. And so I'm not ready to give you a long-term framework on what that looks like, but you continue to think about it. Well, it should probably be at least where it is today as we go forward. It's been fine. Let me just say it like that. Look, we realize that we have two public companies within the family. We actually have three if you think about Dell Technologies, because we are public vis-a-vis the tracker stock. Right? But having VMware and SecureWorks as public entities it's just part of the fabric that we run on. And so you do have to be thoughtful and make sure that you balance the whole constituency of shareholders, which is something we're very, very focused on. But in terms of flexibility, it hasn't been a blocking factor in terms of what we're trying to get done. So think about what you're seeing out of the family of Dell Technologies companies, which is a much more coordinated approach than what used to be here with the federated model, which was legacy EMC perhaps, right? And so we are focused on how do we go to market in a more optimized fashion, in a more coordinated fashion, being cognizant of there are specific value propositions that each of these companies offer, and balancing that, as well as trying to minimize any of the competing offers between the family of companies that are out there. So, I think good progress so far, more to do, but so far it's not been detrimental to what we're trying to get done.
Thank you.